Hello. Lately, I've been hearing about, you know, stuff about guys like, you know, they stay at home, you know, they got a working woman, you know, that's going out, busting her butt and everything, you know, and then she comes home and the dishes are still in the sink and everything. And they be like, well, I'm not gonna wash the dishes. That's her job. That's what she's gotta do, because she's the woman. She's supposed to keep the kitchen clean and all this stuff. Fellas, come on now. Really? Really? Look, you got a working woman. She's out there busting her butt for you to help maintain y'all home. Trying to get it all together in marriage, but so y'all can have a future together. The least you can do. Wash the dishes. It's nothing too hard. It's not the hardest thing in the world. I mean, honestly, of all the hard work that we as guys have to do anyway, washing dishes is like the easiest thing ever. As a matter of fact, let me just show you. Okay. Grab a dish. Any dish. Go, man. Start with the first dish round. So you say, go with some, you know, dishwashing liquid. Make sure you have a handy towel to wash with. Make sure all your dishes in here. Make sure you have a sink to rinse it. Wash your dish. Alright. Soak it up real good. Get all the grease and grime on. Rinse the dish off. Put it on your rack. Right? What's hard about that? What is really hard about that? Not hard at all. What? As men, we're supposed to be like, well, these guys are like, oh, I can't do it. You can do this. There is no excuse in the world for you to help a woman out. Why you don't want to help your woman out? Oh, I don't know. You being lazy? You know? Are you being lazy? Well, you're a man. As a matter of fact, you can also make it fun, too. You know how I'm making it fun? Check this out. This is one of my ways of making it fun. See? Oh, wonder where I'm born? That's what I'm drinking. All right. I'm making fun.
You know?
It's not hard at all. Refreshing. Can I get back to my dish? I mean, what's so hard about washing dishes for your woman? Do you love her? Do you care for her? Is she in your world? This should be a no-brainer. This is my little public service announcement for all the real men out there that, and the real guys already know this anyway. I'm just talking to the people that think that they're too above washing dishes for their woman. That's all I'm saying. This is my public service announcement.